So if it's happening on a squat, so you'll see guys come in and just like that kid in, as they come out of the bottom, knees will kick in. If it's happening on a squat, then chances are it's happening when your kids run and jump. So any kind of your kids do a lower body, plyometric, single leg or double leg, just watch. Watch when they jump and they land. You'll see a lot of kids twitch in and out. Or when they jump on their, they're on one foot, you'll see knee kick in when they land. Any kind of stick, all that stuff that Coach Shaq is doing. You know, if you had a kid who was really unstable in the hip, you probably see their, when they land, they did that land, you probably see knee kick in. Okay? For any of you that have, who here trains female athletes? How many times you see their knees just kick in? And just like, I believe it was Coach Jim said, the way their hips are, the wider hips, the knees come in more, they're just more prone to have valgus. That's why they're more prone for ACL injuries.